Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is removing salt from water using solar energy duly produced by DayRise Solar Energy Private Limited. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. Removing salt from water using solar energy. As time passes, solar power is becoming a more cost-effective and flexible power source. One area where it is getting used with little fanfare is desalination of water. I mean removing salt from water using solar energy. It is rather ironic that the majority of our planet is covered in water. However, millions of persons in many areas around the globe are struggling from water shortages. The nature of the irony is evident virtually instantly. The oceans of the world encompass salt water, a mixture we merely can't drink. Removing salt from water using solar energy is price efficient. For the longest time, there have been dialogue about changing salt water into usable, drinkable water. This process is named desalination. If the process can be used on a big scale in a price-efficient manner, it would resolve lots of the water scarcity on the planet in the present day, whether or not they exist in third or first world nations. Removing salt from water using solar energy is worth to obviate water shortage. Desalination is a term used for eradicating salt and minerals from ocean water. The name suggests one methodology. However, there are literally many. Reverse osmosis is currently the most popular and is essentially a filtration process. It is widespread in nations that presently have desalination vegetation comparable to these discovered within the Mideastern Caribbean. The process can also be gaining extra curiosity in China and the United States, where certain regions are struggling recurring water shortages. Removing salt from water using solar energy is cost effective. One of the problems that comes up with desalination is the energy price. Most water purifying plants are powered by fossil fuels, though Russia is presently finding out a water plant run off nuclear energy. With world warming and energy worth considerations on the forefront, many at the moment are seeking to renewable energy platforms as an energy supply for these water purifying plants. Solar energy is foremost and front runner among the choices. Role of renewable energy in removing salt from water using solar energy. Desalination plants working with solar energy do not work in the way you might assume. For removing salt, the solar energy is not used to provide power to the desalination process, although it probably could be. Instead, the power of the solar energy is constructed into the desalination system. The concept is to heat salted ocean water and switch it right into a vapor. The vapor is then run via a condenser system that turns it again into liquid water to get saltless water. Actually speaking, the concept of removing salt from water using solar energy has been mimicked from the nature. Process of removing salt from water using solar energy. Solar desalination systems work differently, but the idea is to removing salt from water using solar energy or renewable clean green energy by using the natural system one finds in the oceans. As you probably know, water evaporates off of the ocean to form clouds in the atmosphere. When the proper conditions occur, these clouds subsequently turn into rain clouds and release the saltless water. Solar desalination process tries to mimic the same natural way by using solar energy. Renewable energy in demand for removing salt from water using solar energy. The double concern of rising energy costs and world warming are stimulating analysis within the renewable energy area. Desalination process by solar energy represents just one area where analysis is producing tangible advantages. DayRise Solar Energy Private Limited, established at Sonipat, Haryana, India, is an EPC company registered with Registrar of Companies, Gov't of India to carry out business in the field of solar energy, solar power and solar powered products. DayRise Solar Energy Private Limited is an EPC company, solar vendor, solar retailer, solar developer, solar integrator, deals in solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid, rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants across Haryana and Delhi NCR. Consider selecting and approaching thoroughly professional and skilled team of DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited for assessing and analyzing your electrical load for installation of solar energy solar panel power plant system at your home, office, mall, school or industry. Contact DayRise Solar Team every time you need to know the way to get good offers while you plan to install solar energy solar panel power plant system or buy solar panels in Sonipat. Also to get help and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in India for grid connected rooftop solar power plant, it's possible you like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of DayRise Solar by way of its website's contact page at dayrisesolar.com or by email alternately for any question associated to solar energy. Skilled team of DayRise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy utility, bidirectional meter utility and processing, uploading of all related documents to subsidy regulation authority, Discom Utility. DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited is a registered solar EPC company with Registrar of Companies, Government of India. Thank you very much for watching this video from DayRise Solar Channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.